Hey guys, welcome to this week's Tip Tuesday. Today we're talking about vitamins. I don't really talk about this a lot on my channel because some people are very against them, some people are very for them, and yes, this is a beauty channel, but I do strongly believe that a lot of beauty is from what we put on the inside and how we treat our diet, how we treat our body. It's not always lotions and potions and makeup and everything. If you're healthy, that's gonna radiate the most beauty, in my opinion. So I like to take vitamins personally, just to make sure that I'm getting all of my nutrients, that everything is, you know, A-okay good in the health department. And the number one thing that I'm a fan of as far as beauty and how my skin looks and feels is taking some type of an omega-3 fatty acid. Now I take krill omega. This is a krill and fish oil. This has all of my omegas in it. You could take just a fish oil, or if you absolutely hate fish, you could take a flaxseed oil. They come in soft gels, I believe, and the liquid. I used to do the liquids where you'd take like a tablespoon, or you could put it on your oatmeal in the morning. The point is to get some of those good fatty acids in your diet, and it's going to help everything to look better. Your brain function, memory, just all sorts of good things are gonna happen when you take your oils and keep things running smoothly. So I am in the habit of twice a day doing this. I also take a multivitamin. So if you are overwhelmed by the whole world of vitamins and you don't really know where to start, I think that's a good place, something that covers things A to Z, like a multivitamin and then a fish oil. Those are my number one and number two things must have. I have kind of a crazy diet and vitamin routine. If you guys want more of an in-depth look at that, I would be happy to share that with you. But I do get a lot of emails just asking, what do you do for your skin? Why does your skin look so good? And since my physician recommended that I take a omega-3, I have seen a big difference, and I just wanted to share that with you guys because it's such a simple, easy thing to do. I hope this helps you out, and thank you so much for hanging with me today. I will see you next time. Mwah.